truck! I can still save her!
As we sped down the road at breakneck speed, my mind also started racing. How could I miss so much? Daisy was another victim of a ruthless world who didn't know how to care for her fragile beauty. She was within arm's reach that whole time, and yet, now she's slipping through my fingers once again. On her way to be discarded, flushed away, drowning in a torrent of soiled plastic bags and cardboard boxes.
Well, not on my watch.
Sam?
Want to see the Fruit Loops world?
Yeah!
Follow me!
Follow your nose. God's Fruit Loops, part of a complete breakfast.